Hey guys, welcome. Here I'm presenting one of the new product. It's a wireless digital video baby monitor, and which is very useful nowadays. Like, you can keep eye on your baby. Like, if you are sleeping on another room and if your baby is in another room, then you can directly view this in your monitor. And the best benefit of this device is you no need to connect this device with any wireless device. So it is directly like wireless monitor and wireless camera, and it has a basic function available. Like, it's one of the Lullaby, then night day infrared, and you can talk two way. Now let's see what we get inside. Here you can see baby monitor. It's a baby monitor, wireless camera, then two power adapter, one for the baby monitor and one for the wireless camera. And this is the user manual. Now I will show you like how this item works. Wireless camera and wireless monitor. You no need to require any wireless Wi-Fi. Like, you no need to connect this monitor or camera with your own Wi-Fi. These both are interconnected, so you can directly plug this device and you can easily view the video. Now let's see. Okay, first of all, this is required the 5 volt DC power supply, direct power supply. Here you can see one of the button. It's a pairing button. You can press this button for a few seconds, and this it will help you to connect this with this monitor. Now you can see it's only display on off button, and if you want to talk with the then you can also talk from pressing by this button. This is on off button, and one is the okay. This is the okay button. It's a plus. This button is for like if you want to increase the volume or something, and this is also like down button and up button. This is a plus button and minus button, which is useful like up button and down button. And you can see it's this is temperature detection. I have connected both the power supply. Now I'm just connecting this, first of all, wireless monitor. Okay. Whenever I connect this device, a red light will be on. You can see the red light is on, and this device will be also charged. Like, you can charge this monitor approximately like 3 to 4 hours, and it will be fully charged. So you no need to like connect the power supply every time. If you are working with the kitchen or something, then you can easily see. And this is camera. Make sure it is not chargeable. You have to continuously use the power supply with the camera. Now you can also see over here, red light is on. That means your camera getting the power. First of all, you have to turn on this camera. Just press it, and you can see the red light is turning on into green light. The camera is on. Now please make sure like. If this camera continuously making this kind of noise, then please keep the minimum 1 to 2 meter distance between the camera and receiver. Now temporarily I am just decrease the volume. You can also increase the volume from plus button, and you can decrease the volume from minus button. One of the feature is like you can make the display off or on. Just press it one time. This is display is off. Now just press again. Now you can see display is on. Now this is menu button. You have to click this. You have to click on it. Now I'm just going to click on it. You can see in below side, you can see there are multiple function available, and you can select from over here. Like you can just move it from over here, plus and minus button. It's up and down like this. This is the camera. It's showing me like you have selected the second camera, like one camera, two camera, three camera and four camera. If you have multiple camera and if you have multiple monitor receiver, wireless receiver, then it can easily connect. This is signal transparent, like you can press from over here and it will connect with this monitor. The camera will connect with this monitor. Another function is, it's a Lullaby function, which is help to like send the audio to your child. There are four kind of songs available in Lullaby. You can hear easily sound. You can also change it over here. You can just, you have to, this is OK button, you can select and you can change song. You can see OK button. And the last function is temperature. It shows you the temperature of the room. You can also see over here on the top of. Okay, it stopped. You can change over here like Celsius or Fahrenheit. You can select it from over here. Now you can see, you can select the camera. I already selected the second camera, but if I'm just selecting the third camera, the display will be gone, because I'll show you how to connect again. Okay, you can see this is no signal, which is many times occurring in your monitor. So what you need to do, you have to just press the home button, menu button again. Okay, now you have to go into the signal receiver over here. Now press the OK and select the third one. Like whichever you previous in previous camera, whichever you selected, you must have to select same one over here. Now just press the OK. Now what you need to do, you can see it is blinking. So now you have to press over here, signal receiving. It will transfer the signal. Just press it. Now you can see it's connected. So if you're facing the no signal issue, then you can just go to the, again I'm just showing you, like just go press the menu button. Here I selected third camera. Now if I'm just going to press on fourth camera, it will be again no signal. You can see. Now what you need to do, you have to press the again menu button, go to the signal receiver, press the OK button. Now again you have to just press OK button and it is blinking. Now you have to alert, have to take the camera and press again signal receiver. Now you can see. So no signal problem will be resolved. That's it. Thank you.